fire up this workout. And it's only 7 minutes. It is a great way to tone our legs, strengthen our legs, as well as mix in some R's, because it is the season of leanness. If you haven't already subscribed to the channel, and give me a subscribe and a likey, and I will be very, very thankful for that. And last but not least, if you haven't already started to check out the 6-week lean challenge or the 90-day lean plan, make sure you click the link below and learn about it, because 2020 is right around the corner. And if you feel like you need a plan tailored to you, filled with yummy recipes, workouts that you can do at home or the gym, then the leanness is for you, and you should get excited, and I can start building your plan if you sign up today. Have it ready for the new year and get you ready to smash 2020 like never before. And that's all my announcements, Squaddies. We're gonna straight into this. Like I said, all you need is a set of dumbbells. The first exercise we're gonna do is DB lat lunge with dumbbells hanging down. And we're actually gonna shift from side to side. So you can see I'm keeping my chest up. I'm not coming up. Instead, what I'm doing is I'm going down, shifting my weight across while keeping that chest up. And I want you to do it in a comfortable range. Find a weight that is challenging, but you can manage for the entire 20 seconds. Then we get 15 seconds rest. Then we go into some new exercises. So here we go. Without further ado, day two of the 12 days of leanness is here. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. So weights hanging nice and low, shifting across, really isolating our legs here. Keep that chest up. Drive across. We're not moving a million miles an hour. Instead, we're nice and controlled, focusing on all those little muscle fibers in those legs. 2, 1. Whew. Wow. Rest for 15 seconds. Next exercise is narrow stance, RDL, and curl. So, narrow stance, slight bend in your knees, push your butt back, come up and curl. 2, 1. So just like this, you should feel this all in your hamstrings. Really isolating our hamstrings, as well as inviting the arms to this Christmas party, because we want to give every bit of our body the leanness. You can see pushing that butt back towards the wall. 3, 2, 1. Whew. There we go. Next step is single leg glute bridge. So we're gonna have one leg, our left leg on the ground, upper torso against the ground, heel into the ground, one leg straight, and we're gonna be pushing our hips up, squeezing our glutes. 2, 1, here we go. You can see I'm really squeezing my left glute here, driving this leg up towards the roof. Engaging my core. 8 seconds to go. Keep contracting that glute. 3, 2, 1. Wow. Feel that massively in my glute there. And if you're like me, I'm already getting sweaty. Remember, this is a great way to elevate our heart rate while build nice lean toe muscle. Other leg, 2, 1, heel on the ground. Push that hip, your hips through, and squeeze that hamstring and glute. Come on, 10 seconds to go. Really powerful contractions. That's gonna tone everything up, help us build more muscle. 2, 1, wow. Oh. Okay, next up is find a ball, or you can just do it standing up, or sorry, we're gonna be sitting down. We're gonna do wall sit, hold with the hammer curl here. So I'm out parallel, 2, 1, holding this squat position, pushing my back against the wall, and doing curls. 10 seconds to go. Feeling my legs, my arms, and my core. Come on, 2, 1. Woo. Last one is DB hip thrusters. So similar movement to the single leg glute bridge, but what we're gonna do here, weight on our upper thighs, heels close to our butt, toes off the ground. 2, 1. Pushing those hips through, squeezing both glutes now, and holding that weight for a little extra resistance. Keep driving, and I really want you to focus on squeezing those glutes as well as your hammies. 2, last one, whew, there we go. All right, the good news is we've got one more round. The leanness is we have one more round, Squaddies. So grab those weights. Remember, we're going in a lat lunge. Oh, my legs. 2, 1, glutes are on fire. Two, last one, one. Always go for that extra rep because the leanness all adds up. So the harder you push it, the better you're gonna feel. Remember, we're going into RDLs and curls. Come on, starting to breathe now. So narrow stance, butt back, two, one. Weights are just scraping your shins here. Nice and tall on the curl. Whew. Five, three, two, one. Whew. And last but not least, guys, if you get these workouts done, make sure you tag me, because every time you post about it, you are gonna be inspiring one of your friends, family members, to follow in your footsteps. Two, one, single leg glute bridge. Remember, heel on the ground, leg going towards the ceiling, squeezing that glute. It's really important we inspire those around us. My goal this year is to get more people than ever before enjoying being healthy. Two, one, and rest, other leg. My goal is to get as many people as possible to feel good about exercise and healthy foods, to feel like it's not a burden, to enjoy the lifestyle. And that is exactly it, making a lifestyle for the rest of their life. Leg up towards the ceiling, two, one. And so by you posting about this workout, you are going to inspire more people to join in, and we can help get more people healthier, fitter, and confident than ever before. Come on, keep going. Three, two, one. So tag me at LEANSQUAD on Instagram. When you smash this workout. Okay, wall sit. Here we go. Parallel to the ground, two, one. Come on, get excited. I'm making, instead of grunting sound, I should be going ho, ho, ho. That was a bad joke. Come on, keep pushing. 5 seconds. Two, one. Wow. All right, DB hip thrusters. Come on. We're nearly at 7 minutes of leanness. Oh, my glutes are gonna be sore tomorrow. Two, one. Here we go. And to all the squatties, smashing your 6 week lean challenge. I'm so proud of you guys. It's been an amazing journey. Really excited to see your transformation through the Christmas month. Two, one. Oh, holy smoke, sweat. And that is day two of the 12 days of leanness. I'm so proud of you, squatties. Do not underestimate what you just did. That is 7 minutes of leanness, toning the legs, strengthening your body, and most importantly, improving your overall health. That is what we are doing. That is our goal of these next 12 days heading into 2020. And last but not least, make sure you tag me at LEANSQUAD on Instagram when you smash this workout, and subscribe to our channel, and check out the 6 week lean challenge, because you need to start planning for 2020. And me and you, we're gonna smash it together. I'll see you back here tomorrow.